points off, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We're ready to get this one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick. He's out to the 30. Gets to about the 34-yard line. The Cougars have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
But on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
From their own 35-yard line, it's second down. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
Number 8 was the intended receiver on the way. That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Fires quick, he catches another. They'll bring him down at about the 47-yard line. Change of quarterback, Herbie. You've got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy. First and 10, ball on the 47-yard line. To the right, he tackled immediately.
He knew it was a run all the way and got a good jump. Once he got there, he wasn't about to let him slip away either.
And down he goes, right around the 48-yard line. And they'll look to convert here on another 3rd down. Going long. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
The deflection prevented them from getting any yards. And now it's 4th down.
Oh, excellent punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. They go to the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed him.
So it's 2nd and 12. Ball on the 18. Setting up the play action. Plenty of time in the pocket. He sails it long. Intercepted. Tackle at the 47-yard line.
I just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
From the 47-yard line, 1st down. The Cougars lost a player earlier, and Herbie, this is a big blow to this team. Doesn't look like he's going to play any more football today. There's a strike complete, and he is drilled at the 44.
Number 20 makes the tackle at the 44-yard line. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Second and 7. Ball on the 44-yard line. Gets to about the 41-yard line. throw. Tackle made right around the 30.
Impressive gain there by the do-it-all back.
First down. From the 30-yard line, first down. They bring him down in the backfield.
That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack. That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 20. And he's knocked out immediately after the catch.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Called a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And they got him.
Oh, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. The Cougars had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. Get to that quickly. And it pays off, touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 9-play, 45-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He's out to the 30, and he just got drilled. Now here comes the offense, and you got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
Well, they're already playing from behind the eight ball, but they have plenty of time to get back in this thing.
Brought down around the 42-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. To his receiver. He's hit and taken down. Taken down in the backfield.
That brings up second and 13.
Both offenses trying to find their rhythm in that first quarter. Low scoring and close right now. The Cougars in front, 7-0. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. Just throws this one away. down, and they need to get it down to the 35. That's a great tackle at the 41. And this one is a beauty. He takes it at the 12.
You're always looking for the home run return, the big highlight. Didn't happen there, but he still got him a couple yards.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. The halfback picks up a yard. From their own 22-yard line, it's second down. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And he's taken down at about the 25-yard line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
We've got a third and six here. Ball on the 25. Offense lines up in a five wide set, and a defense anticipating pass here. Fires to the wideout. First down.
Gaining eight on the play. First down.
Yards on the counter there.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He's taken down right around the 40. Spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. And he's hit immediately. Fires it out.
The defense was ready for that pass and catch, and they did a good job to hold them for such a short game.
He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Gets to about the 27-yard line.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition. They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on the board.
Caught, open field, and he's tackled right around the 42-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 42-yard line, it's first down. They make the stop around the 40-yard line.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
Man left. tackles him hard at the 32. Nice blocking on the counter, and he was able to pick up around 8 yards. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. And he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He's tackled at the 29.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
Everything about that play was crisp. The route, the throw, the catch. That's fun to see.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. Out of bounds at the 21. This is the eighth play of this drive. To the 11.
Brad, I think offensive coordinators spend more time focusing on two areas for the offense, third down conversions and red zone offense. Right now, this offensive coordinator has to be really happy with the way this offense is executing in their third downs. That's the second time they've been able to get a first down in this drive on third down.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. A short yardage defense here. And they're in. Touchdown. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. It to the 25-yard line. Well, really a defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style game plan. If I were the offensive coordinator, I'd take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. So the sack makes this a second and long. Setting up blockers, your running back's got it on the screen. We've played a half of football. We're even at 7 in this one.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. I love this first half. Two defenses that will flat stick their face in the fan. I mean, there was some hitting going on out there. Good, clean, tough football in the first half, much like you experienced. David, there was almost a magic number for your teams at Georgia. If you got to a certain number of points, the game was over.
Yeah, when I was there for my 4 years, when our team scored over 17 points, we were undefeated. So when you have a great defense, first of all, you have high expectations. You expect to come in and shut the opponent out. And the offense on the other side, you know what you got too. You don't have to go out there and try to fling it around the yard and score 30 points a game. You don't have to put a lot of pressure on yourself. You just execute the plays that are in front of you and realize that punts aren't going to kill you. I got a dominant side of the football. Play towards that strength. Don't shoot myself on the foot on the other side of the football.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Brad and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
And the second half just about set to get started. We're dead even. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. And he's leveled at the 27. So the halfback loses about two on the run.
And I'll tell you what, not only was this great penetration, but it was a heck of a hit, too.
We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Mike four. Down.
Zips it to the tight end. They'll bring him down to the 32-yard line.
This is smart, efficient play calling. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
Third and seven coming up here. Ball on the 32. Nice run, and he's brought down. Nice defensive stand there.
And some good play calling defensively. They always had someone in the right spot to make a play and force the three and out.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count.
Mike four.
He gets out to about the 44-yard line. And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
He makes it to the 45-yard line. From their own 45-yard line, second down. He's at the 40. And down he goes to the 37-yard line. Right around the 34. The back gets three on the carry.
Just a great job here by the defender of timing the hit and getting him down.
Second down and seven coming up here. Ball on the 34-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Made right around the 24-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards.
from the 24-yard line. First down. Makes the first down catch. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice gain.
16 yards. That makes it first and goal.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. And he's stopped behind the line. From the 9-yard line, second down. He tackles him for a loss. This is the 10th play of this drive. For the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. The kick is up, and it is good.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. To the 40. Makes it to the 44. Pick up of a yard for the tailback.
That's a gain of one on the play. That brings up second and nine.
From their own 45-yard line, second down. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. They work the outside. So they get 5 yards there on the halfback draw. That's 3 down and 1 to go. The Cougars with a 3-point lead. Just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Brought down at the 30. From the 30-yard line, first down. It's a yard, maybe less.
Not much gained on that play because this safety did a wonderful job of getting up there, making a good tackle on the ball carrier.
Here's the eighth play of the series. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 20. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
That'll make it fourth and six.
It has the distance, and it's good. And with that field goal, we are all tied up.
Yeah, well, that was a clutch field goal without a doubt.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's out to the 30. Gets to about the 34-yard line. This has been like a heavyweight bout, Kirk. Both teams just hammering each other defensively.
Love to watch two defenses fly around like this and just lay into these offenses, not giving them any chance to put any points up on the board.
And you know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. Tailback brought down for a loss. It's second and 11. Ball on the 33. And they get the sack.
He has one job on passing situations. Get to the quarterback. And he did that job very, very well on that play.
They come out in a five-wide set. He lets it fly. He's taken down at about the 29-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. Fires back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in.
Number 8 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver look. They make the stop at the 17.
Gain 12 yards. First down.
From the 17-yard line, it's first down. And he makes it out to about the 17-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Just throws this one away. They'll line it up again on third down. Tackled after decent pickup. It's up, and it's through the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30, and down he goes at the 30-yard line.
Well, these defensive coaches have got to be loving what they've seen from their guys today.
Well, you and I talked to both of these coordinators getting ready for this game, and they put together a game plan. They shared it with us, and we're seeing it out there on the field today. They still are going to determine the outcome of this game.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. And he's tackled at the 41-yard line. From their own 41-yard line. First down. He's going to try and scramble. And he is drilled at the 41. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Here they come. He throws left.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Pretty obvious passing down here as they're faced with third and long. He gets hit out of bounds. That's the 39. Just under 2 minutes in the game. He's tackled around the 27-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
And they got him for a loss.
Call it a loss of 3 yards. That brings up second and 13.
It's second and 13. Ball on the 17-yard line. Panthers will use their first time out of the half. This is the ninth play of this drive.
Hey, watch the ball, watch the
well, that's just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. Well, the kicker is on here, and if this goes, we've got a tie ball game. If not, this one's in the books. He gets it up, and it sails through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. The finish line's in sight. Let's see who wants this one more.
You got to hurry here, but you don't want to rush things and make a critical mistake.
Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? We have less than a minute to go. Out of bounds at about the 27-yard line, and they pick up 2 yards.
That's a nice completion, but give the defense a lot of credit. They weren't fooled at all. They were able to hold him to a short game.
It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 27. Throws complete. He's got space to work. They'll bring him down around the 43-yard line.
Number 42 makes the tackle at the 42-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
You know, at that point, I think grab the quarterbacks are just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
Quick out to his receiver. And down he goes at about the 43-yard line.
First down.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
Check three. That'll make it second and seven.
we've had fun, folks, but we're not done yet because this game is heading to overtime. Back to the action here, and we get ready for overtime. Level at the 14-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 14. Tosses across the middle to his tight end.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. He scrambled. Pressured and brought down.
That'll bring up third and six.
From the 10-yard line, it's third down. And he just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start offense.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still fourth down.
So the kicker will come out and try to build a 3-point cushion here in overtime. Kicks away, and they tack on 3 points. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, the Panthers 16, the Cougars 13. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nussler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.